Hi students, welcome to Justin NCERT Solutions. In this video we are going to see 600 Maths Chapter 3 Exercise 3.2 First question. What is the sum of any two odd numbers than even numbers? We are going to see that any two odd numbers or even numbers. So we are going to take any numbers. First we will take option A. Option A, some odd numbers we are going to take. First we will take 5 is an odd number, plus 7 is an odd number, is equal to 5 plus 7 is equal to 12. And next we will take number 13 plus 23 is equal to 13 plus 23 is equal to 3 plus 3, 6, 2 plus 1 is equal to 3, 36. Even number. Next we will take 99 plus 101. Two odd numbers we have taken. We will check what answer is coming. 99 plus 101 is equal to 9 plus 1 is equal to 10. Remaining 1. 0 plus 9. 9. 9 plus 1. 10. Remaining 1. So 1 plus 1 is equal to 2. 200 is an even number. When we added 5 plus 7, two odd numbers, we are getting even number. And when we are adding 13 and 23, two odd numbers, we are getting 36. And 99 plus 101, two odd numbers, again we are getting 200, even number. So, we will take some other examples also. 155 plus 45. 155 is odd number, 45 also odd number. Now we are going to check answer. 5 plus 5 is equal to 10. Remaining 1, 5 plus 4 is equal to 9. 9 plus 1, 10. Remaining 1, 1 plus 1 is equal to 2. Again we are getting even number. When we are adding two odd numbers, we are getting even number. So for first question, option A. Therefore, the sum of any two odd number numbers are always even number. Next, option B. We are going to check it for two even numbers. We will take any two even number. We will take 10 plus 12. 10 is an even number, 12 also even number. We will check it. 10 plus 12 is equal to 22, even number. Next, 100 plus 14 is equal to, 100 is even number, 14 is even number. When we are adding these two, 114, again we are getting even number. Next, 226 plus 74 is equal to, when we are adding these two, 6 plus 4 is equal to 10, remaining 1, 7 plus 2, 9, 9 plus 1, 10, remaining 1, 2 plus 1 is equal to 3, 300, 226 and 74 are even numbers. When we are adding that answer also, even number. Next we will check another one example. 1110 plus 8 is equal to 1108. When we are adding two even numbers, again we are getting even number only in answer. Therefore, the sum of two even numbers is always even number. So if we are adding two odd numbers or if we are adding two even number also, we will get even number only as an answer. Okay, that's all students. Kindly give your suggestions in the comments box, share it with your friends and subscribe our channel. Thank you.